I was crowned just about a year ago. I am from Baton Rouge, but I have traveled the entire state this year as Miss Louisiana, top to bottom, and I've even gotten to go to different parts of the country representing Louisiana. And what a lot of people don't realize is that this is my full-time job. So I've put school on hold for a year and gone to different schools, different events all over, and just really supported and promoted Louisiana.